If you look at how old they are and what clubs they're playing in, it's incredible. I don't see a lot of fear in these guys. I think they have a lot of belief. And then the third thing is they're a very close together team. You know, I've worked with a lot of groups, and this is something really special with this team.